Okay, boomer.
Hey guys, what is up and welcome back to a brand new Fortnite mobile video, and today we're going to be talking about, that is right, the Duo FNCS that is platform specific that was just announced. Anyways, before we do jump straight into this, I wanted to let you guys know, if you're new here and not already subscribed, make sure to smash that subscribe button, hit the like button as well if you're excited for this tournament. And anyways, let's go ahead and jump straight into this video. So, Fortnite just announced that there's going to be two different platforms FNCS tournaments. If you guys don't know what FNCS is, it means Fortnite Championship Series, which means it's not just a single tournament, but it's multiple weeks of qualifications to get into the finals tournament. There's a lot of arguing on Twitter about the way that they split up the two different tournaments, which I'll explain to you guys right now. But I wanted to let you guys know the date for this tournament that it's going to be starting is March 20th. So mark it on your calendars and get ready. It is a duo tournament, so get your duo ready as well. Sorry, I don't know why my alarm just went off. But get your duo ready as well. And there's going to be two different FNCS finals, which in the past, all FNCS has always been all platforms, cross-platform. It doesn't matter if you're mobile, console, Switch or PC or anything, you're all put in the same tournament, where this is completely different. There's two separate tournaments. There's the PC tournament, which has a certain prize pool. I think it's 6 million prize pool total, so like 3 million each. But not only is the PC prize pool there, but there's also another tournament for console and mobile players. So mobile players are going to be playing with console players, but we don't have to worry about controller players on PC or PC players, which is very nice. So it'll basically be like playing with Switch players most likely, or just really good mobile players. So the prize pool for this tournament, the console and mobile tournament, is the same as the PC tournament. So this caused a lot of fighting on Twitter because PC players are mad that we have the same prize pool, when in reality, the PC players are all by themselves and mobile and console is combined together. So in reality, it's kind of like we have half the prize pool. So anyways, it's based off of 4 weeks of qualifications, and each 4 weeks, the top 20 teams will get prizes, and you also qualify for the finals. Now, if you get into the finals, which will take place after the 4 weeks, the finals has a lot of money up for grabs. They haven't confirmed everything yet, but I know first place gets like $40,000, which is insane for an online tournament for mobile players. It's insane. But so that's pretty much all the information we know as of right now. It's an FNCS for mobile. There's Fortnite Championship Series, 4 weeks of qualifications. If you qualify top 20 one of those weeks, you get put into the finals, and which will consist of heats, which, if you guys don't know what a heat is, instead of like the regular tournaments where you get 10 games, you get a certain amount of hours to play, and you just have random people every single game, a heat is basically, in the past they've done 6-game heats, so I'm just gonna assume it'll be 6 games. It might be 10, I don't know, most likely 6 though, but it'll be a 6-game heat with the same 100 people that qualified, so you'll be in the same game with the same people every single game for that heat, and the people that place the highest in that heat, that is basically how you win money. So good luck to you guys. Let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section. Do you guys think it's good that we're combined with console? I don't think it'll be that big of an issue. I'm really excited to see if the leaderboard will be filled with console players or mobile players. It'll be really interesting. So let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section. If you're new here and not already subscribed, smash that subscribe button, hit that like button as well. And I'm gonna let you guys watch out the rest of the video if you guys would like to stay and hang out and enjoy the video. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace. What are you talking about, boy? He's so low. Let's go. A third kill? A third kill? Let's go. Let's go. You need to play on medium or low graphics? Yeah, I'm on low graphics. I always play on low graphics. Oh, what the? The freak? There's a kid crouching behind a tree. The heck, bro? My man was sitting there crouching behind a tree, imagine. Imagine playing like that, dudes. Another kill, fourth kill. Let's go. Fifth kill. Let's go, boys. Another kill, another kill, another kill. That's the fifth kill since we last saw the bits from my man. From my man, Joker. Where'd he go? We would have won like 1k more in Winter Royale. Wait, from what though? Like, how would we have won more? He said he left. Oh, rip. I didn't see that. RIP. Bro, he didn't even stay the whole game. Just overall. Like if we did it now. Dude, my finally streak of bad luck is over. Just popped off for a 17 bomb. Let's go. Hey, let's go. I'm about to win with you, dude. I'm about to win with you, my guy. Yo, look at this giant base over here. My man's out here boxing up like it's the World Cup, dude. My man boxing up like it's the World of freaking Cup. What a legend. There's like three kids down here, I thought. Yo, what? Bro, attacks are good. He hit me from so far. I didn't expect he would be able to hit me for more than like 3 damage. Cousin said he gave you 60 bits because you didn't see the whole game. Oh, rip, 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 rip. So that's why he got 60 bits. Yo, what? How'd he put a freaking wall that far? My man's put a wall like 3 years away. Oh god. Bro, my luck against fighting this kid right now is so nice. I'm on you. Hey, what's up, Lexi? Hope you're doing well. Lexi, hope you're doing well. Nice to see you. I thought I needed to reload that. Bro, what is my man doing? Oh, the chat, imagine if I actually hit my pump shots. I missed like 5 shots. Oh my goodness! GG's, first win of the day. First win of the day.